Another new Young Justice update, and this one right from the Big Cheese himself, Greg Wiseman. What is the status of the show? How far along are they in production? And where is that trailer? Let's break it down. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to Comic Book Nostalgia. I'm CP Nostalgia, and we got a little update on Season 4 of Young Justice. But first, we wanted to remind everybody, if you're looking for your place for all your comic book news, rumors, and reviews, all while looking for the best and positive in all these characters we love, make sure you hit that like button and press subscribe. Well, we've had a pretty exciting couple weeks for us Young Justice fans. We got that killer panel at DC Fandom, and we even got to hear an episode read. But after all of that, we didn't get a trailer, and there's still no details on the production or a release date. But earlier this week, Greg Wiseman actually responded to a fan and gave a little bit of an update. So what happened was a fan asked Greg the status of the scripts, and he gave a pretty big update. What he said was, 24 scripts are all done. So it sounds like 24 episodes is the count for the season. More interestingly, he said they've recorded 20 and partially recorded 3, which means almost all the voice recording for Season 4 is complete. Now, this means the show is in full storyboarding phase, and we actually know they have a new pair of storyboarders that came on last December. Emily Hugh and Kelly Coe both announced on their own Twitter the day they joined WB to work on Young Justice. So if we put all these pieces together, it gives us a good idea of when we may see the show. You know, Season 3 took 2.5 years to make, it was announced in 2016, and then released in 2019. Although apparently it probably could have been released in 2018, it was delayed for marketing purposes. This means Season 4 of Young Justice is likely to see us in late 2021 or early 2022. It seems like Greg Wiseman and his crew are setting fan expectations very carefully. There's been a lot of drama behind the scenes. The show's now moving over to HBO Max, so I'm sure he wants to keep everybody happy and not step on any toes. In any case, it's really good to hear that scripts have been working, voices are being recorded, and the show is clearly moving forward to a release date, hopefully within the next 18 months. Now we do know Season 4 is about phantoms, and we started breaking down who those phantoms could be. I've actually included a link to the episode that runs through some of the deceased characters in the series that could come back to haunt the team. In any case, once we have more details about Season 4, we're going to bring them your way immediately. But I'm really curious, which character are you most excited to see in Season 4? And what DC original that hasn't been on the show would you like to see appear? Sound off in the comments below. If you like this video, make sure you press like, click subscribe, and if you don't ring that bell, you won't get any updates. Peace.